This Australian roof tiler didn't get fully paid after 8 months and decided to tear down his work and film it after he warned the builder he would do that. In the video, you can see the owner of the company that hired him with a sledgehammer in his hand saying, "Come down or I'll smash your head." They later got into a fight. The building company said he received a deposit and would get fully paid in the near future if he didn't wreck his own work. Let me know who you think is in the right.